How to set up your custom eyeshadow palette. Go to shop, go to palette builder, select how many tins you want. I selected 16. Scroll down to eyeshadow and start selecting the eyeshadows you want in your custom palette. So I have layer one done. Now I'm going on to layer two. And your custom palette is done.